So that's the low pressure or the low P5 that you're talking about. So usually high pressure means there's no water flow because the strainer's dirty or forgot to turn on the electric pump. But in this case, low pressure, I'm going to assume means you've lost charge, a Freon charge.
That's what the guy thought on the phone.
Okay. All right. Good. Good. Good.